If Excel is not summing correctly, this could be your problem. So notice here we've got a set of numbers, and this I've made very obvious. This 4 here has got an apostrophe in front of it, which makes it look like text. Now notice the number should be 28. When you do a sum function, so you use the sum function and you highlight the area, by default, Excel ignores it. It sees it as a word and it says, I'm going to ignore it. Therefore, it comes to 24, it leaves it completely. If you add them up individually, in the process of pointing at that cell, Excel seems to realize it's a number, it's got an apostrophe, and therefore it actually adds it, so it gets it correct. So if you have this, that could be a problem. Now, spotting these things can be quite difficult. So one quick way of doing it is highlight your cells and add an impossible number of decimals, and you'll quickly see where the cells are that haven't added decimals, therefore are not treated as numbers. Just another thing to be aware of, when you use a sum function, if there's text in it, the sum function actually ignores it, still doesn't add it, it's still incorrect, it's 24, but it does ignore it, as opposed to when you add up one by one, because this is text, in this case it says, look, I cannot add that, it's not a value, and therefore it gives you an error message. So sometimes you've got to be a little bit careful about using the sum function, it can actually hide errors.